What's going on, ladies and gents? Here we are for another exciting episode of Ark Survival on the Grumpster. Okay, so we kind of built a little bit of the house right here, and so we just got ourselves going, moved everything over to here. This is on Crystal, on the White Shoals, kind of in the middle, and a turtle, of course, got inside here, and we just got this. Literally, it landed, and I just popped it really quick, just so that we can get moving around a little bit more. So, as you can see, got a hole in the roof like always, burning some metal. This dude, their healing is not really doing that well. So I gotta find something to heal this thing up with, because it's not doing too hot. But just crank up the melee damage, just trying to get this thing with the melee and its weight, because I want to get it moved to go find either a crystal wyvern, because I do have that pure stuff on me. So keep this guy going. See what he does for damage, 780. And yeah, just kind of keep it going. Kind of fly around, see what we got going on here. There's another one. Level 80. So basically what I did is I bullied him really fast, and then after I bullied him, I stabbed him with my pike. And that's how we got him. And I just want to get levels and levels and levels. There's that Dadon. Actually, hold on one second here. Before we hit this thing, that thing is just munching everything up. But let's do... let's get some more of that going. And get some more of that going. Because I want to hit that Dadon and see if I can murder it. I'm not really sure if I can. But if at least I can see how much... oh, I don't have a... what we could do is make a super spyglass. Make a super spyglass, then go ahead and... hit him and see how much damage we do, see how much life he's got, and damage we do. That's what we can do. There must have been a hill here. Let's look at that big marking. Alright, so let's land. This guy's health is horrible right now. Come on, just get some health. Any health. Good. That's right. Super spyglass. Let's see. What do we need? Cementing paste, crystal, hide, metal. Put the crystal. And the cementing paste, damn. I think it's in here. Ah. There we go. And cementing paste. Alright. So we're making the important spyglass so we can actually see stuff. Let me put ultimate inside here. Super goes right here. Throw this stuff inside there. This guy's up to level 500 already. Alright, Let's get out here. Let's see what we do. All right, 1100. Let's go find that data and see what he'd be doing. He was over here. There he is. Dude, his torp is crazy high. Gonna be dying soon. He's only hitting for. Whew, I got him. Freaking got him. What did you get? Oh, boots, stimulant. Oh, nice. Tame helper, tape jar, mosasaur again. Alpha data. How funny. Potent trank arrows, toxic trank arrows. Nice. All right. How many levels you get in higher home? 38. I'd really like to get some tame helping stuff. Or not tame helping, but I got all those narcotics on me. Damn it. Some health stuff. So we got the data on. Let's hit this turtle. Alright, so we got 1700. Dude really needs to heal. Alright, cool. This dude's gotta heal so fast, please. That's right. 13,000 alpha blood, all that good stuff. Okay. Right, 14,000, okay. I gotta get a stronger one of these things. Give me all your goop. So let's put kite in here, hide. Throw in the saddles. Let's put all this tame helper stuff and these potent arrows inside there too. Narcotic. Let's throw back inside here. So let's throw that in there, that in there, that in there. Alright. And my friend, we are going to. Let's go with this. Armor. There we go. Alright, cool. Boots and gloves. Alright, throw those boots in there. Okay, we got something going. Home slice, you gotta heal. Let's look at crafting stations or primal. What do we need? Crystal hide, metal, stone, wood. Crystal hides, metal, stone, wood. Make the primal smithy. Hopefully it'll have something that we can use for healing. I don't remember if it does. Alright, this reason this corner is. Consumables. Okay, taming helpers. Nope. This thing's got nothing to do with demonic social elemental. Shit. So that's got no help for me. Turtle right there. Alright, so we gotta look through this really fast. Let's see what my potion table. Your. Don't need a structural bench. What's prone anyway? What does this need? Prone shard. This thing right here. Rare flowers. We need some rare flowers. We're going flower hunting. They're little purple flowers. There's our angler gel. I think think these little ones are angler gel too. Yeah. They look like little tiny purple flowers, so we're just gonna look for them. We don't have the kibble table, so we cannot craft them. So, what size are you? .507. If I hit him with my pike, he's gonna die. Damn, he's gotta heal a lot. Alright, so we're still looking for these rare flowers. What do we got here? 10 more. 6,000. Alright, so I'll just look around and try to find this sheet. So for flying, we kind of gain health a little bit faster, it seems like. Okay, so what, we're 5273, let me land. Gains it pretty fast here. Oh, I kept that shit, god damn it. Hold on. And to dump some of this weight. You know, maybe look up there. It's funny. This dude has no... nothing good. Get in there. Get the demo gun there. Okay. So when this guy's inside the house, he doesn't do shit for healing. But let's go check up here. Check up here. On Ragnarok, I can show you exactly what they look like and where they are. They look like little... they look like tulips? No. So, it looks like a tulip for the one. Let's see it over here. Oh, there's a... XP gain. If if you see, you can show you what it looks like when you see a narco one, and basically it looks like a narco just happens to be. That was 33 levels? Awesome. Crank that guy up. Crank up his weight. Alright, let's go check out Old House. There's an alpha spiky source. Another alpha. Sarco. So here's the Old House location. Now right here is really good because I believe this is the spot. Yeah. This is a spectacular place to build because you've got lots of metal and stuff right down there. There's another box. One 1,000 seconds of goodness. Another 34. Alright, let's get him up to 2,000. Alright, so we got 17,000, okay. Alright, so we're gonna put a spot up here. I think we're gonna build back up here, because right before we had the servers go out, we're starting to build up here. We had the Wolong Dong bells and stuff, because there's just lots of metal, there's lots of, you know, stone. There's an Iguanodon. If I remember right, there is. These are leech blood. Yeah, we're gonna build back here. Alright, so let's get back over to Shoals, grab some stone, because pretty much if I land anywhere over here, I'm gonna get killed. See if there's any stone up here. Stone. Right, so get the gamma going up. 13,000. Trying to see what I'm getting for the hits. All right, 25. I would feel a lot safer hitting these guys if my health was up. Oh. Flak. Two more pikes. Another 36 levels. This is nice. Alright, so I was another 10. Another 10 into that. Another 10 into that. Come on. Let's go up here. Alright, so we're going to head up here. Or over here, I should say. Somewhere over here. Gotta get some stamina back. There was a 600. Oops, one of these things over here at one point. 240. I forgot I didn't bolo the 600, and I hit him once with my pike, and the dude just flew away. So I don't know how much. $2,700. Take 2,700. Not bad. Alright, let me go and get some stone. That's the same color as that 600. Oh, that's him. And he's still tranked. No way. Dude, if he lands, I'm boloing him for sure. Oh, there's that other alpha. Alright, so we're going to put this chest plate on. There we go. Okay, cool. He landed. I have to. Pretty douchey. I mean, he's got us 300 levels. That's not bad. What are you? 655? Alright. He'll do. I'll be a good backup. I mean, this guy will be a good backup. So he's almost tamed. He's gonna have a lot more health than my last than this dude did, because I hit him twice and he was almost dead. Alright, let's get this dude home. We'll see what size he is. Park. This one, who's in 900, that's nice. Let's see how fast he is. Okay. Now at least this dude can heal up. Where are we? We're over here. And just take this dude out and have him kill some stuff, and then we'll get some levels on him. 900, I can't complain. Check out down. Take this. All right, let's see what this dude's got. All right, 5,000 health. Oh, he's got a lot of... So this one has more stamina and has more health than the other dude, than the smaller one had. But the other one had more melee damage. I think that's about the same. So... Let's... Alright, let us... We gotta get that up. Get that up. But... Which weight do you got on you? Alright. You come down here. Let me unload some of this shit that I got. Put that stuff in there. That in there. Oh, Alpha Blood. I haven't seen any Crystal Wyverns, besides the first night. So I don't know what is up with them. At least we got 11 Alpha Blood. Don't know how when it's, you know, going out. Wait, what else we got? Okay. Let's get some levels on this dude. Alright, so this is a our new little Terra backups inside. If you guys like what you see, go ahead and hit the thumbs up button, throw in some comments. Let's go ahead and get to some sheet talk. Also, if you guys like what you see, go ahead and subscribe. Let's keep the sheet rolling. Alright, peace.